Warriors about to pull their first substitutions. Griffin did a nice job getting his man in the air, drives in the paint, hands off to Kuzmic, and he puts it in up and over Zana, and the first four-point lead of the game.
Play that time, winning the 50-50 ball and possession.
Sutton kicks it into the corner, baseline drive, beautifully done. I don't 65 in there either. He'll challenge it.
That's a tough move as he's cut that lead down to just three.
Kuzmic, nice touch that time from about 6 feet. And the two-point lead is back to four. By Teague. And there's a five-second differential. Kraft goes all the way. Missed it. There's Kuzmic on a nice running. The big man running the floor. And I know you love to see that. Josh Eustace missing a turnaround from about 15. And Taylor Griffin comes away with it. And quickly they get it to Kuzmic. And there's a dunk in the lane.